Okay, now for the setup, you have to bear with me, so I'll be going back and forth to get these components, but for the most part, you will be able to see that the scope is very easy to set up by one person. Now for the main scope and four arm assembly. Now for the hand controller assembly, which will go right on the side of the fork. Finderscope assembly. DC line and a Celestron power tank for power supply. Includes the setup part of the scope. Now the scope is set up and ready to use. Now I'm going to show the features and how the scope does run.